this video, I want this. I want this to have series. This to give me value. Say value 10, 10, 33, 33. Okay. And these two are remaining 10, 10, 20. Output I'm taking here. Okay. So go to analyze setup. This is important step. Okay. Transmit. Print setup 0 milliseconds. Final time 20 milliseconds. Step ceiling. Okay. 0.01 milliseconds. Then if you select this, skip. Initial transient solution select. Okay, click OK. Close. Linear measure. I go to analyze. Click standards. Okay, so this is the response. Now, copy. So this. Is 2.3 minutes. So you are getting around 2.3 milliseconds. Okay. Gain also you are getting good. Okay. So this is the frequency at which it is oscillating. Okay. For FFT. Okay. You want to change the frequencies, you change this. Okay. Then see the different values. So this key point is please keep this settings put properly. Print setup, final time, step CD, and skip initial transient solutions. Okay. That's all. Thank you. Please like, do share and subscribe to my channel. Okay, coming up with more videos on oscillators. Thank you.